Now, can I do it in order n time and order one space? So this is quite important, and now we'll understand the logic behind this, that how to think of this, and please remember this forever because this will be very handy in many questions. Okay. So let me ask you a question. Let's say there is an array like this only, 1, 5, 2, 4, 3. If you, let's say, consider two parts of it, okay, let's say this is part 1 and this is part 2. I just considered any two random parts. If you reverse this array, what do you get? You get 3, 4, 2, 5, 1. Isn't it? That is the thing that you get by reversing the array. Can I say that this reversed array is nothing but P2 reverse, and this portion is P1 reverse? Can I write that? Just take a look and tell me. I can write that, right? Because what is the reverse of P2? That is 3, 4. And what is the reverse of P1? That is 2, 5, 1. Okay? Now, is this clear to everyone? All of you are understanding what I have written over there, right? So, if you understand this, then your job becomes very, very easy. Because if somebody asks you to, let's say, consider this array 1, 5, 2, 4, 3 and perform a rotation of 3 units, then you have this portion and this portion. So you have a portion of length k and you have remaining portion of length n minus k, isn't it? This is what you have. And now when you perform the right rotation, what is it that you get? When you perform the right rotation, if I call it P2 and I call it P1, you get 2, 4, 3, 1, 5. So you get P2 and P1 intact, is it not? As a consequence of right rotation, this is what you get, right? But if you reverse the array, then you are getting that. So can I not do something like this? That if, let's say, I am reversing this array, then what happens is that instead of P2, I am getting P2 reverse. So first let me reverse it and let me reverse this also. So what will happen, that instead of getting, if you reverse this portion, okay, then what would you get? You would get 3, 4, 2, and if you reverse this portion, you will get 5, 1. And now if you reverse the entire array, you will get 2, 4, 3, 1, 5. And this 2, 4, 3, 1, 5 is what? This is P2 reverse reverse, which is same as P2. And what is this? This is P1 reverse reverse, which is same as P1. So this is simple enough. Now can it be done in order n time without any extra space? Can you do it? Very easily, right? What you can do is, you can just reverse the last k elements, and then you can also reverse the first n minus k elements, and then you reverse the entire array, and then your job is done. Okay? So this is a very handy thing. Keep it in your mind. Reversals are very easy. In many problems, you will have to deal with reversals. So this kind of technique comes in very, very handy. Okay?